Wow. We've got 8 giant isopod in the tank in front of us, and they live very deep at the bottom in the Atlantic, the Pacific, and the Indian Oceans. We're talking anywhere from 700 to 7,000 feet. About half of the isopods on planet Earth live in the ocean, and half of them live on land. Although these are the largest isopods that you can find, the ones that live in your backyard are those small little pill bugs. The roly-poly is related directly to the giant isopod. Are you kidding me?